Hello everyone. In today's video, we will dive into how to manage multiple SSL certificates within a single Java KeyStore. We will explore how Java web servers handle these certificates and discuss best practices to ensure smooth and secure operations. Let's get started. A Java KeyStore is a secure repository where you can store multiple SSL certificates and their corresponding private keys. Each certificate key pair is stored under a unique alias, which acts as an identifier. This setup allows for efficient management of multiple certificates within one KeyStore file. When a Java web server, such as Apache Tomcat, starts up and is configured to use a Java KeyStore, it searches the KeyStore for the appropriate SSL certificate based on the alias provided in the configuration. Specified alias. If the server configuration specifies an alias, the server will use the certificate and key associated with that alias to secure HTTPS connections. This is the most reliable method to ensure the correct certificate is used. No specified alias. If no alias is specified, the server might select the first matching certificate it finds based on the requested FQDN, fully qualified domain name, during the SSL handshake process. This can lead to unpredictable behavior if multiple certificates for the same FQDN are present. Error handling. In some cases, if the server cannot unambiguously determine which certificate to use, it may raise an error. This is less common but can happen if there are conflicting certificates without a clear configuration. To ensure your web server reliably serves the correct SSL certificate, follow these best practices. Always specify an alias. Explicitly configure the alias for the SSL certificate in your server's configuration file. This removes ambiguity and ensures the correct certificate is used. Unique aliases. Use unique and descriptive aliases for each certificate. This helps you easily identify and manage your certificates. Regular maintenance. Periodically check your KeyStore for expired or unused certificates and remove them to keep the KeyStore clean and manageable. Backup your KeyStore. Regularly backup your KeyStore to prevent data loss. A KeyStore contains critical security information, and losing it can disrupt your server operations. Test your configuration. After making changes to your KeyStore or server configuration, test thoroughly to ensure the server is using the correct certificates and that HTTPS connections are secure. In this video, we learned how to manage multiple SSL certificates within a single Java KeyStore and how Java web servers handle these certificates. We also covered best practices to ensure your server reliably serves the correct certificate and maintains secure connections. By following these guidelines, you can efficiently manage your SSL certificates and keep your web server operations smooth and secure. Thank you for watching. If you found this tutorial helpful, please like and subscribe for more technical content. See you in the next video.